Thanks for joining me for this week's business tip. Today, we're going to talk about the three best investments I made in myself and my business, and I would highly recommend to anyone looking to get to that next level of success. It's important to remember that investing in yourself and your business is inevitable. If you are going to grow, you either need to invest money, which you can make more of, or time, which you cannot make more of. So I always try to err on the side of investing money. If investing money in something can help me get to that next goal that I have faster, then I'm able to do it on my own without that investment. I always try to make that investment because to me, that's a great investment. I can grow my business, sell more programs, get more clients, and get that money back easily. And if I'm making the right investments in the right programs, then I am going to 2, 5, and 10x those investment dollars that I put in. If I try to not spend the money and learn everything myself, it is very possible that I will get there. But I will spend so much time and so much energy that it's much more likely that I will burn out and not get to that next level of success and end up having to spend the money anyway to get where I want to be. So one of the things that I highly recommend to everyone that I spent money on and continue to spend money on is a coach or a mentor. Now, there are going to be different seasons of your life and different seasons of your business growth where you're going to need different coaches. So maybe you need someone to help you with your mindset. Maybe you feel like you're not good enough. You don't have that value. You're not pricing your products in the price range that is comparable to the service that you offer because you just don't believe in yourself. So you need a coach that's going to help you with that area of your life. Then you'll come across the problem where you feel like you just don't have enough time. Maybe you're not using your time productively and you're going to need a coach for that area. Maybe you need a business coach because while you are great at that service that you provide or you have a fantastic product, running a business is not just selling real estate or just cutting hair. There's like all these other parts and pieces to it. So maybe you need more of a business coach that's going to help you with that back end business side of running a business. I help a lot of my clients when they need marketing. They need a brand identity. They need to clarify their marketing message. They need a clear strategy that's going to help them get to that next level of success. So there will come a time where you might need someone who provides that service for you. That's a great time to hire a coach, consultant, mentor, and on through your life. There are people that have businesses and they are getting ready to retire. And so there's a whole other group of coaches that work with people on setting up their business in a way that they can sell it instead of just dissolving it and that not being something that they can turn into another investment. So hiring that coach or mentor is going to save you so much time. It's going to get you to that next level so much faster. When you work with the right coach or mentor, it's so worth it. The second thing that I highly recommend is education. I believe that you are either growing or you are dying. You are growing in your business, you are growing in your education, you are growing as a human being, or you're kind of withering and dying. Plants don't just get to a certain size and say, I'm going to stay at the status quo. They either grow or they die. There's no in between, and I believe that people are the same way. So when I look at my education, I look at an education budget and amount of time that I'm going to spend on a weekly basis that is just for continuing education. So some of that is, since I'm in marketing, marketing tactics change, new programs come out, new tools come out, and I need to know which one is going to save me and my clients time and money. And then there's also just other education, other growth. I like to do mindset growth at least once a year because I think it's important. It's really easy to kind of get in a comfort zone and stay there. And it's important for me to always be close to or leaning into that stretch zone. So not quite that discomfort zone, but that area where I am stretched, I'm growing, I'm a little uncomfortable. That's where I kind of like to be. And so I create a money budget and a time budget for my education every year. And I make sure that I stay on track with that. I believe if you're not planning it, it's not just going to organically happen. And then the third thing that I recommend to anyone who's running a business is make sure that you have an accountant or a CPA that you're working with. When it comes to bookkeeping and taxes and all of that stuff, they can save you an immense amount of time and money. So working with someone that you can trust, that's going to have your best interest at heart, highly recommend it. Quick recap. Three investments that I highly recommend to anyone looking to grow themselves and grow their business is a coach, a mentor, education, and an accountant or a CPA. If you are looking for a coach and you would like to get to that next level of success, I would love to have a conversation with you and see if we're a good fit. Let's see if you have the problem that I can solve. So schedule a free call with me today and come back next week where we will talk about embodying your brand.